This is the BMW XM. It is an upcoming sport utility vehicle with 750 horsepower, and it is the first model M SUV independent of BMW and the second independent M car since the M1 supercar in the late 70s. Technically, this is an XM concept car because it represents BMW's only vision of how a high-performance BMW X model will look in the future, and BMW acknowledges that we will see a production version before the end of 2022, and Marcus Siering, head of design at BMW M, says the company wanted something unexpected to celebrate the 50th anniversary. To establish this branch, here's an XM 750 horsepower hybrid all-wheel drive model with design elements inspired by the original M and M1 cars of the late 1970s. BMW says it has made the model a SUV to fit a growing segment of high-performance cars such as the Lamborghini Urus and the upcoming Ferrari Puyang. Its thin daytime running lights and horizontal grille give a bold look when approaching other cars on the road. According to BMW, this large grille to prove its presence. Two BMW circles on the rear window remind us of the M1 sports model. The XM has the same wheelbase as the BMW X7. It comes with the 4.4-liter V8 hybrid engine paired with an electric motor that produces 750 horsepower and 1,000 Nm of torque, making it the most powerful M car ever, according to BMW. Overtakes the Lamborghini Urus, Porsche Cayenne Turbo S Hybrid and Dodge Durango SRT Hellcat. Siering says the powertrain can be used in other M models such as the M5. Siering wanted the XM driver and passengers to feel like rock stars, he says, with the front cockpit with a curved display screen and the back seat behind the scenes, and no third row as there is in the X7. The controls and vents are mounted in a three-section assembly like the M logo. Siering says that this antique brown leather is likely to be produced paired with carbon fiber elements. The rear seats are covered in a velvet material lined with a deep watercolor material, although it is unlikely for production, but the textured headliner will be accentuated by ambient lighting. The XM will enter production at the end of next year at the BMW plant in South Carolina in the United States, and its price is expected to start at $100,000.